guys, how's it going? This is the first time adjusting valves on an engine for me. It's a 22 horsepower Kawasaki, so I'll let you know how valve adjustment goes, and stay tuned. Thanks for watching.